little bit of work, an essay about a book. But that isn't the point of the vlog. The point of the vlog today is to lift. It's arm day today. So let's get that started.
You know what? I think we're gonna walk to the gym again today. Because I'm feeling it and because I can't bike and drink my pre-workout or bang. I'm trying to think what motivates me to go to the gym. I just enjoy it, I guess that's my motivation. I mean, some days I'm like, fuck, I don't wanna go. But then something inside of me tells me, go, it's gonna be fun. And it always is. La mama lona, as people like to say in the valley. I don't know what it means. I think it just means badass whip. Not a very good Spanish speaker. But anyways, yeah, my friend Javi kind of introduced me to the gym. And also after football season, I had no idea what to do. I realized that the gym was a perfect fit for me. And I do not regret choosing the gym as a replacement for football. So I think I know exactly what I'm hitting today. I'm gonna start off with dips to warm up my arms, my triceps, just to warm up in general. I think I'm gonna start with the cables and then burn out with the dumbbells for both triceps and biceps. You know, I'll even throw shoulders in there. I'll even hit some forearms. Fuck it, I'm feeling good today. Got my essay halfway done. To do at 11:59, so gotta leave the gym a little bit before that. But yeah, I'll see you guys inside. So I just figured out my beatbox don't pick up my voice, so I'm gonna do my best to talk to you guys. It's time to warm up some tricep dips. Let's get this workout started.
So it doesn't have a clip thing, it's missing.
It used to have one of these. I just had no idea what happened to this one. But it's all good, cause we're improvising. I'm gonna do the single ones first and switch over to the other side and do both arms. I hear a lot of controversy about how to hit the tricep pull downs, but I'm just gonna do it the way I've always been doing it. And if it doesn't feel right, obviously I move around and make it feel right. All right. Tricep pull downs may look a little funny, but I'm definitely feeling it. Should go lighter for the third set because I couldn't get eight, like holding it, couldn't get eight. This time, I think definitely I'm gonna get eight, and I'll be able to wrap up the last few. So let's get it. Bicep time. Yeah.
Better arm days I've had. Feeling a shit. Maybe because of the bank. I told you guys. Those things work.
All right, let's spray down the area because they're still making us do that. I can respect it though, I guess. And then go continue my triceps and biceps with the dumbbells. I'm not sure I'm supposed to wipe this thing down if I'm gonna touch it again. I guess. All right, let's go. Stop crying, stop crying. Can you see that I'm stuck on? We were perfect.
So the 40 is definitely easier.
Another guy in the gym asked me how I set this up right here so I can record. I helped him out a little bit. Dang. I feel like an influencer. People record themselves because of me. Just kidding. People record themselves all the time. All right, let's get this bicep pump. All right, midway through shoulder workout, I lowered the angle of the bench. I did what felt like the middle belt. Anyways, let's finish this one. I can't even get to rep in the mouth because the pause reps are just fucking killing me. But yeah, you gotta work for what you got. And we got shitty breaks. Been here for about 2 hours. After this, I'm done. I'm gonna go finish my paper. I'm almost. Alright, so I'm gonna wrap this workout up. We'll get some food. And, so that was today's workout. Arms. I hit biceps, triceps, forearms, and shoulders. Good arm workout. Usually I spread them out, but it's early in the week, so why not? I'm still debating if tomorrow I want to hit legs or chest. So I know I probably only have friends and family watching, but thank you for supporting me and subscribing and liking the vlogs. Hopefully it grows. Discovering new ways to record and looking at some stuff online. But thanks for the support, guys. Hopefully y'all can go through this journey with me. Even if this doesn't work out, I'm still gonna continue my fitness journey. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you tomorrow.